Welcome back to the Asinine Realms. This is Castlevania Harmony of Dissonance, starring Juiced Belmondo.
Jaw-dropping expression when low-tier god is changing as a human. What did he? Are you making fun of me? Because sometimes I rage. Hello, Dojo. Oh, I can't get up there. I think I want to go down. This isn't where I want to go. Saw a clip of him being real for the first time. I've seen clips of him like enjoying video games and smiling, and I'm like, dude, why don't you just do that 100% of the time? Like, I don't get it. He has the capability of like being a human. Thank you. what LTB would be like. Love yourself now. Yeah, pretty much. The evil version of him was like super friendly and nice. That is how that would be. This leads me to that warp point. A siren. Brings me up here. If I go back, it'll only bring me to that previous one. Yes, indeed. Okay. Okay. Cousins at home, no, sister and her daughter. So it's my sister and my niece are here. Thanks, Juice Lord. Yep. time? Just thinking about Shad Man? I don't know what that is. Remember, I'm an uninformed old man. Don't you recall? Don't you recall? Oh, so you don't know the thing either that you're referencing, you goofball? That's goofball behavior. If I signed up for goofball behavior. Oh. Ouch. We're all goofy goobas here. Yeah. Get up there. Dang it. So I go back down, huh? Then I go over to the right. Still haven't found a save point in this area. We're all goofy goobers, yeah. Goofy, goofy, goober, goober, yeah. Oh, you son of a bitch. So I keep going down, and I keep going to the right, I guess. Down, huh?
gaining a lot of experience, though. Oh, I got poisoned, which means... down the left, maybe that's a save point. Yes. Oh god. What? I like the part where my whip just went through them. Fun and interesting. So I'm just re-poisoned, huh? Great. Oh, that was that door. Okay. Part where sliding through makes me get hit by the enemy. It's fun. I like the part where I just have to take that hit because I wanted to slide through. That's where that boss is that messed me up last time. So where's the save point? That's what I really need. Oh god, I can't get back up there, can I? No. Oh yeah. There we go. Vampire Hunter? Only Castlevania Nabbies had a Vampire Hunter? Oh god! Curse? You don't know why I typed Navi. I was like, Navi? Like from Zelda? I was like, what does that have to do with Castlevania? Say what?
Wait, what?
No, I'm not doing this. That region's completely dark. I have no idea what's there. God. I should do this. Where'd you go? Oh, what the heck?
Hold it. okay.
I didn't... What? I didn't press up and attack. Why did it do that? Where'd it go? I guess nowhere. So I go up. Yes. This is going to be a short Castlevania session, by the way. Just letting you know. I'm kind of deciding on what I want to play later tonight, though, because I have Metro Exodus ready to go, as well as Siren, like this Japanese horror game. I also have Loop Hero on my Steam account that I've been meaning to go through. Yeah. Loop Hero's cool, but I am confused as to how to actually get better at it. Until my next level of it, okay. Oh. If I was a video game enemy, I'd be one of these guys. Oh, those give a lot of experience. What's up here, though? Is that a piece of furniture? Okay. Well, I can't go through there. Ouch. If I was a video game enemy, I'd be one of those little flower things. For real, though. Is that the book? I'll go with that. Silver trinket. Ouch. Ouch. Haha, I knew it. Elixir! I think I go down and save, and then I fight this boss. What do elixirs do? Is that you, Elixir Sue? Restores all HP? Jesus. Okay, I guess. I guess. I go down, refill my health, and then I save. Were you trying to say, Dojo, that if only there were vampire hunters in Castlevania, but for Nazis? Is that what you're trying to say? Because if you're advocating for Nazi hunting, you came to the right place. I killed Fittiman. Let's see what the fire one does then. Ouch. Ouch, like jumping to hit you. Where's the mana prism? Yeah, I have some of those. Ouch! God, it's like if you jump at him slightly, you get hit. And there's nothing you can do about it. Why was I facing to the right? Die, dude. Oh, he did. Okay. I told him to die and he died. Great. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Now I go and save again, I think. That thing absolutely demolishes you for jumping at it to hit with attacks. But, to be fair, I recognized what the pattern was and killed it after a second try. We take those. I died to it a couple days ago, that's why. Whoa, I'm stuck. Okay. Ouch! It's really cool how you have to slide through there and you just have to take hits sometimes. I love it. Night goggles. Better intelligence, huh? Oh, can see in the dark. I immediately see where that would come in handy. I can't go out there, can I? Of the map, 63%? Okay. Oh god. I don't want to be in a clock tower. Good things never happen in clock towers in these games. Save point, then I go down. Please. Oh yeah.
chunk of XP right now. Okay.
Face guard. Better defense. Oh, okay. Oh, spike it. This is interesting, I'm not gonna lie. It's kind of similar to the spike hallways in Symphony of the Night, but chaos! But also a different concept, and that's fine.
Here we go.
The Aqueduct of Dragons. What did I just pick up? Chaos Ring or something? Is that a relic? Let's see. Was it called the Chaos Ring? Increases the strength of holy water. Which I have. I'm orange. This means I need to keep holy water forever. I think ice with the holy water is pretty interesting. Kind of an inconvenient way to, destroyed. Oh. They give a lot of XP. This should be a level up. Yep. Nice. How much do they give? So 2378. Around 100, slightly less. Oh, I saw it. Ouch! It's ice attacks. Critical. Save point now, but
The ice attacks were worth it. Yeah. Yeah. I feel like I'm playing Elden Ring. I just found a build that's broken. Oh no, I want the holy water!
Oh, there's multiple places I haven't gone yet, eh? Okay. What's up here? Save point?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. No. Is that another boss? No way. Well, I did just save it, so... Medusi? Another level up, eh? Ooh, that a... You know what? I'll keep the dagger. Which means I can unequip the Chaos Ring. More intelligence and luck, same defense. I'll wear the Night Goggles, why not? This is the clock tower area, huh? Big skeleton. It's so weird how those enemies in particular behave like that.
Cannot stand on them.
What the heck?
Oh. Noon Star, what is that? I don't know what the Noon Star is. Is it an item I can use, like a consumable? There it is. It cannot be seen at night. Huh? I am confused. Ouch. Why don't you die? Okay. It died. Buddy boy, buddy boy. Now I equip some magic, right? Probably fire. Fire knives. I haven't tried fire knives yet, so. What the heck? That's one way to do that, I guess. What did I just collect? What was that? What was that? Oh, wait. Oh, that was another map? No way. Oh, God. Okay. Weird. Anything down here? Take the axe. Bag of net. Is that a piece of armor? Ouch, dude. Dang it. I need to go back to that save point. So back here and left eventually. Up. What's my XP at? 1400? I think I gained like 2 levels in this playthrough. That's not too bad. I mean, granted, it was just from spamming easy enemies that gave me a bunch of free XP, but that's how you do it sometimes. Yeah.
Oh. Well, I feel like calling it quits on Castlevania right here, because... Oi. Oi. That's all I gotta say. This game is cool, but it definitely is a Game Boy Advance game from over 20 years in the past. So, thank you for watching, like always, Dojo. I appreciate it. I'm going to take a break and then come back with a different game after a short break. Stay tuned!